Hi, it's Savan here. I wanted to talk about a topic today that is really important for small business and the success of small businesses. And it's about businesses having a budget in place that's actually written down and is monitored. We find that partners of the practice that see clients on a regular basis where they have budgets in place are more likely to be successful and achieve those outcomes. So today I want to inspire you to go out and do a budget for your business for the 2021 financial year and hopefully achieve the goals that you've set out. Budgeting is actually an extension of goal setting. So goal setting is important and most people understand goal setting, but the budgeting process is designed to help you monitor whether the goals that you've put in place actually are coming to fruition. So remember, the goals, budgets equals success, and the monitoring process keeps you in check and makes sure that you're actually heading in the right direction. So you've got your goals and you've now put together the budget. And during that process, you'll start thinking about things like revenue growth, cost cutting exercises, and even trying to improve margins. And as you start putting these numbers down on a piece of paper, you all of a sudden will start thinking about, well, how am I going to make this happen? And that's the strategy piece. So you want 30% growth. What are the strategies to get that growth? If you want to create a better margin, what do you need to do in your business to get a better margin? So by doing a goal setting and then a budgeting exercise, all of a sudden links it back to, as the leader of the organization, around the strategies that you need to put in place to get your business to the place that you want to get it to. The budgeting process is nearly finalized. You've thought about some strategies that's going to help you achieve the budget. The next phase is to share this with the rest of your team. Similar to a captain of a yacht, he shares with the crew the destination that the boat's going to be going and how they're going to get there. Similar to yourself as a leader of the organization, you need to share the goals and the direction that you've set the business in. Here at AS Partners, we see a lot of businesses, and the ones that have clear goals and a budget in place are far more successful than the ones that don't. So please reach out to us so we can help you put some of these things in place.